I'm good friends with Nick's character, and we all go on this crazy, you know, group trip, you know, to build team morale and all that other good stuff. And then from there, you know, it's just like a downhill roller coaster ride. The bridge itself, I mean, the way they couldn't find an actual bridge to actually film on. So what do? They take a side of a mountain that's been smoothed over and they build the bridge on top of that. If that's not ambitious, I don't know what is. You know what I mean? We built our own bridge. I love movies in general across the board, so I've seen tons of different 3D. Obviously, like, you know, the one that's really, really hit home for everyone has been Avatar, you know, so knowing that Steve, you know, had his hand in there and his foot, you know, and his elbow and all that other good stuff, I think you can expect nothing but the best. And, you know, you have to kind of almost submit yourself to that world and trust that everyone behind the camera knows exactly what they're doing, and they do. It's scary, it's fun, it's a roller coaster ride, you know, and it's you know you're gonna fall, you know what I mean? But you wanna feel that drop a little bit, and then you're gonna come back up, you know, and then you get in line and get back on it again.